Help me out. Thanks, man. All right. Handle Rush or these? It's all right. Good.
I think it's just.
We got the health tag from Rush. Good.
I think it's just a neutral start.
Oh, neutral start. All right. I like it. All right. So Rush is going to be playing platforms. I can tell right now.
Yeah.
That's a good reflector on the wizard.
Actually used for what it's meant to be.
Soccer, I truly intended it. No, but reflector is actually really good for things like that. Like, because you're an O, it like reflects all the hitboxes.
Yeah.
And although you can literally DI out of anything. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, so you can definitely just, Alright.
Oh, man is gone.
Man is gone. Yeah, Rush and Alex are.
This
Russian
siblings.
It's always sad to see. But, serious, yeah. They're always really good. Everyone who plays Ice Climbers a lot is always really good just killing Nana. And Toads is actually really Nana-heavy player. He's playing Puss Labs earlier, and he wasn't killing Nana, and that kind of hurt him a lot.
There's Wobble.
And yes, Wobble. So how do you feel about Wobble?
Wobble. I got no problem with
it. You got no problem? Alright, you play Ices. Kinda.
Something.
Alright, yeah, there it is. No, I was asked that earlier, and I said, I don't like it, but like, what are you gonna do? Alright, tries to shine off top, huh? Understand. Yep.
You're doing a good job.
That's. I think that's kind of just what the match is gonna be. It's gonna be Nana's dead, and Sopo's gonna have to. Let's see, back up there. So Sopo actually, although he's a bad character, he's not. You know, he's not a bad character. Like Bowser's worse.
Yeah.
100%.
The only problem is toughness, right?
Yeah. You're done. Okay, Rush making a little mistake with that. Roll. He just grabs Ledge instead. Alright, so it's really close actually, because at any time, just grab.
One grab changes the
time. Grab changes the game, you know. Also, Ice Climbers actually have a really good neutral find. At least,
just
kind of.
Up
like,
airs.
Yeah, just, yeah, like, you can kind of just control. Like, look, Rush is sticking to the platform. He can't go into it because he's afraid of the grab. And that's like. Oh, and here's.
Hold up, shut up.
Not necessarily, but like F smash. I usually like grab, pound a bit, and F. Let's see if Nana can make it back. Oh, Nana. The AI ruins everything, to be honest.
Yeah. He's level 1 right now. Two now.
He's leveling up. Alright, Rush doing a good job. Here's the. Down air. Right. Let's see if we can get this edge guard. Should be relatively simple. Yep, alright. So, Toes needs to take the stock. It's just probably F smash or down smash. I can't lose Nana. Then he has to grab, do something big, and then he just needs to do it again. That's kind of the Ice Climbers. Just grab. And, yep, Nana's dead, but let's see if it's still going. Oh, he's gonna.
Nana.
Oh, no. Just misses the save.
Nana turns around when you up.
Yeah. It's kind of bad. And first game will go to Rush. Something tells me. Someone tells me they're going to Final Destination.
Yeah.
Cool, that was great. Again, no platforms to hide on now, so Rush is going to be a lot more defensive. Oh, neutral start.
Nope, they're
going
to restart because the
neutral start. Yeah, definitely neutral start is very important, I find. Not really, but.
I only do it if the other person has.
Yeah. I don't really think about it because I know I'm going to lose anyways. Alright, into the. Let's go. Okay, yeah, we're gonna see lots of lasers from Rush, I feel, because,
He's got no platforms to hide on.
Yeah, so he's gonna have to be going in a lot more, and that can lead to grabs. Interesting F smash, kind of just spacing. Let's see if Rush can kill that. Yep, alright. Yeah, Nana's dead. No, both Nana's dead. It's a hard choice to make when you're Popo. Are you gonna take the damage as Popo, or are you gonna like save Nana and take heavy damage, or are you gonna just fight?
Depends on how you think your Popo is.
Yeah. Alright, so unfortunate side B doesn't reach. And more lasers, here it is. Alright.
Charge
up, smash. What a bait. Toes needs to take the stock rather quickly.
He's falling behind.
This is the wave smash, and it doesn't cost him too much, but it costs him the down smash that he's gonna do. Just roll on to F smash. Oh, it's so hard.
Right now, yeah.
Yeah. Oh no. That was just a bad
one. Was there a man in the tumbling alley?
Yeah. But no, it was just
the forward smash.
Yeah, smash against Falco, it's really hard, especially Rush right now is just shooting lasers, doing the things he has to do, going in when he needs to.
He's down there, you know, especially when you're behind against Falco.
Yeah, they're just ruthless. Because then they can just go right
suicide
in.
Suicide stock too, right?
Yeah, they can either just save him in. All right,
but
see,
that was,
I don't know. Those are questionable. We've seen questionable upbeats right now because that was really unfortunate. No, yeah, if you're behind on Falco, oh, good. He's not out of it. He's not out of it yet. Nana has quite a bit of damage, but we got the wobble now, so.
Oh, what, he dropped?
That's really, it's really important to finish your wobble, because if not, no. Yeah, Nana's dead. This isn't. I don't want to have faith in Toza's Sopo, but Rush is just playing so well. I think it's, right back to FD is gonna happen. And
suicide stock.
Suicide stock, that's. Alright, so it's 2-0 for Rush right now against Toes. We're gonna go right back to FD or maybe counter.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see. What do you think Toes is gonna do differently?
Get more crabs.
Get more crabs, yeah. He needs to find a way to slow Rush down. I think Rush is moving just a bit faster than Toes can handle right now. Like, look! Okay, there's the grab. Good.
Yeah.
Alright.
Gotta lead.
He definitely has to shield, and he needs to slow down the pace a lot more to beat Rush. Because Rush right now kind of just down airing to try.
Yeah.
That's kind of rude. He also can't drop wobbles. That's what they're really good at. Doesn't lead by stock. Rush shooting lasers and going in. But I like that from Rush too. He's not staying back and shooting lasers with his ice lasers, but he's like going in with them. And that's really important in this matchup. Just jumping around.
Yeah.
Just gotta stay up.
Spacing
so you
his back air so that he can grab, then he can get the chain grab.
Yeah. Is that down throw hand grab?
If he gets up air, then yeah, I get spaces.
Alright, so Nana's back. That was good back air. Nana taking percent from Shine now. More lasers. Good again. Shine up. He's definitely realizing that he's not winning in here. He's going down here into the depths. Let's see, Rush is doing.
Oh, God. Accelerating him.
Yeah, just down here shine. Like, what can that Popo do? Let's see if he can get this. This is down to magic. Alright, let's see. Shine. Ooh, brave charge. One F smash. This is the best here. Smash. Maybe down smash there instead of S smash, he would have covered the area. Alright, he's got one. Toes just got one neutral right now. He just needs to take the stock, because if Rush can get some mileage on his next stock, even on his next Nana, looking bad. It's a bad look. Down here. Alright, so Toes really just needs to take the stock. Good, alright. Alright, we're at even. Rush has been winning more of the stock battles though, more of a neutral, of course. Ooh, he just misses the grab. Let's
wobble.
See, and wobble. Alright, if he doesn't drop this, he's looking pretty good. Because Nana hasn't taken any damage, Sobo hasn't taken any damage. He's looking good. Yeah, Rush needs to
kind of go to reverse.
That's what I mean. Good. Alright. We got more lasers. That's good. Anytime he doesn't win.
More dash attack, more grab.
Yeah. Toes has definitely been grabbing, and that's like making the difference right now. But let's see if it's as much as a difference. That's a good desync, but Nana goes the other way. Oh man, that was a questionable life smash by Rush. Didn't lead to much for Toes, but.
Yeah.
good S smash. Oh, ice climbers. Best recovery in the game. Alright, so. Oh, this
that's
is. Okay,
is
this
that a high enough percent that he could just wait for Nana to come?
Oh, for sure.
Hey.
Hey. Alright, so if Toad does not drop this, is it gonna be a. 1-2-1. Alright, not bad. Toad's taking the game. Something tells me. Where do you think you're going now? Yoshi's?
Dreamland?
Yoshi's is a good. But even ice climbers are pretty good on Yoshi's. Like, any character with a good down smash is pretty good on Yoshi's because it covers so much of the stage.
And it's like, it's small, you can get more grabs, right? Like,
and here we are, neutral start. Yeah, neutral start. And let's go, neutral start.
Probably got 50.
Yeah. Okay, there we go, okay. So, Rush is gonna. Rush is gonna. What? Last game he was. Yeah, grab it being more aggressive, but he's
we didn't turn around there, that was a wall.
Again, see down smash. So good on the stage. Because it sends him off. Dash deck good. You're good. Yeah, so kind of the problem with Yoshi's though is since it's so close together, even on the platforms you're not really safe. Because the ice climber's gonna jump up there and back. See, let's see if Toad saves Nana. He does.
Well,
but
will it matter?
Alright, let's see if Rush misses the back air, but that's fine. Yeah. Toad seeds again. So, Rush is doing a good job now of staying away when he.
Smash.
Yeah. Again, Falco's upbeat. Bad recovery. Unless you're playing on the stage. So it's even game. Decent. Rush is doing a good job of keeping Nana away, but, and also pressuring him. He's like doing both. At the same time. He's not been shooting many lasers, but that's fine.
But you can't be the top five.
Yeah. Shine, counter. Nana grabs the punch. That's good.
That's
alright. Let's see. Nana's a really high percent. That's kind of bad. Randall.
Randall can help Nana. She'll drift to it.
She'll go to him, yeah. Patch of land. Alright. We got lasers. We got good drift back. It's not. This stock is looking. Alright. This stock is looking, if Toast can get a grab here, you can just even back up. But if he takes. Rush again is just winning more of the neutral exchanges than Toast is. See, Toast is kind of struggling with grabs. Especially in
grabbing.
Rush has been moving a lot quicker in this game. In the last game, he was moving quick, of course, but he was also going in a lot. And this is kind of hitting him away, doing moves that will, like, make it so they're not on the grounding. You can see lots of shines and patterns. Oh, goes for Nana, but unfortunate upbeat again. Trying to get Nana away from Rush.
That one was trying to grab the ledge.
Let's see. Yeah, okay, grab. Grab. Okay, well. So he needs another grab on the next stock. To make
probably
it
another one.
And probably another one. He has one or two stocks without the wobbles, but wobbles, you know, always helps. Just wobble your opponent. Yeah, Nana. If Rush just takes out Nana now, no regrets. Easy, if anyone against him, but fails to do so. Great. Going up to the top left, not bad. Just stall him there. Time for the bottom. See if he's gonna take Nana. Yep. So this Popo needs to change the world. Right now. He needs to take two stocks for him. It's not looking good. You don't want to be at 93%. And yeah.
That was indecisive there.
Yeah. That is GG's 3-1.